Sebastian. And his name is Mons. And he's such a nice dude and such a deserving winner. The minute I saw Mons, I was like, he's gonna win Eurovision. He's super humble and he's gonna be here soon, I think, right? I don't think he's too far away. But I sang a song too, I represented Australia, we were invited, which is random. It's a bit random because Australia is pretty far away from Europe, but I loved it, I had the best time, and I wrote this song for the contest, and it's called Tonight Again, help me sing! Oh, everyone's got the problems. There's always something on your mind. Oh, but tonight we gotta solve them. For now, let's leave them all behind.
Tonight!